Today I'm teaching rope braids and how to create a rope braid and make it into a really awesome updo.